Yes, like my father also, I think I inherited a part of him, which is basically wanting to remember every moment. I don't want to forget every moment in my life. I've read a number of theories about it, but constantly I don't want to forget anything good or bad, because it's by reflecting on these ideas that I will be able to have a life for myself, have a reason to reflect on one of the scenarios that has happened, to be able to make a decision for the other. Basically, I think that is why I'm constantly going on without so much sabotage. I make decisions that are so considerate. I don't run into things, which is also one way of having a principled life. I have a lot, really, you know. I don't have a straight up line of principles that I follow, but I'm as open as possible. And I think when I'm as open as I am, those people who know my story are constantly inspired. Much as the message might get to the wrong person, or the message might be interpreted wrongly, but again, I'm responsible for the messages I put out, but I'm not responsible for the way people out there interpret the message. The interpretation of a person is entirely dependent on them, and the message for which I communicate is dependent on my values and my principles as a person, and what I believe can be able to change Uganda as a nation. That is what I believe in, and I think so much, so badly, that it is one way of impacting.